There's nothing. Okay. Aha! Hello, everybody. Hopefully, we're up and running. Technology. Okay, welcome to 12:30. Just got at the waterside. We'll start sitting. So give your shoulders a roll. Take them back the other way. Bring the backs of your hands to your thighs and close your eyes. You're just finding that sense of stillness, aware of your spine lengthening up. Just give your shoulders another roll. Open your eyes. Take your fingertips down, tummies in. Inhale. Just a gentle side bend. Bring it back. Left hand across. Right arm behind. Shoulders are down. Bring your gaze back. You come back. Left ear to your left shoulder. Bring that right arm over. Bring it back. Right hand across. Left arm round. Bring your gaze back, you come back. Come round into cat. Knees and feet are hip distance apart, hands under your shoulders. Breathing in, tailbone lift, slide your shoulders back, lift your gaze. And then exhale, curl that round, take your bottom back to your heels. Inhale. Back up, exhale, curl, take your bottom back to your heels. Stay down, left sitting bone reaches back, take it round to the right. You're just easing your weight into the left ribs, into the shoulder. You come back to centre, right sitting bone reaches back, take it round to the left. Back to centre. Ease your weight forward, tuck your toes, come into dog. Take your hands and feet to the outside edges of your mat, and then you're going to walk your hands back. Second toes are facing forward, and you just drape that down. If life it feels a little bit better than bending your knees, put one in.
Tummies are in,
hands to your hips. Come up to standing. Turn your palms out. Inhale, hands to your elbows, to your right. You can stay there or lengthen the left arm away. To centre. Exhale, fold, left hand across. Inhale, right arm lifts. Take that hand down, tummy's in. Come up to standing. Arms overhead, bring the back arm through to your left. You can stay here or lengthen the right arm away. To centre, fold, right hand across, left arm lift. Take your hand down, walk your feet to hip distance apart. Little bend in your knees, inhale, come up to standing, hands to none. Well, interlock your fingers, sorry. Take your palms up, tummies are in, push your left foot down to your right. Centre, left. Centre, bend your knees, lead with your heart, come into your forward bend. Okay, you can stay with a bend in your knees, or as you inhale, straighten your legs. Tummies in, walk your feet together. Little bend in your knees, roll up to standing, inhale, hands to namaste. Reach up to your right. To centre, left. To centre, exhale, fold. Bend your knees, come into your squat with your feet together. So you take your knees wide, you can bring your arms down forward of the legs or wrap them around your shins and tuck everything in. And then lengthen your arms forward, come back into dog. Big toes together, right leg lifts, reach it back. You're going to make it through as if you're going into swan. Lengthen the left leg back. Left forearm comes across. So option one, back of the hand round to your lower back. Option two, bring your left foot in. You're going to push the foot away, lift your chest and turn your gaze. Tummies in, bring your hands down, tuck your back toes under, come back into dog. Big toes together, left leg lifts, reach it back. Bring your left leg through. Back leg lengthens away, right forearm down. So again, you can bring your hand round to your lower back, or take hold of that foot. Push it away. Release that back, tuck your toes, come back into dog. Big toes together, right leg lifts, reach. reach it back. Okay, as if you're going into your lunge, bring that leg through, lower your back knee. So you make sure front heel is forward of your knee. Option one, bring that right hand round. Option two, so this time, take hold of the foot, push it away and find your twist. Release that leg. We're going to straighten the front leg. So flex your foot, ease your bottom back, and gently come down towards it. And then easy way forward, tuck your back toes under, step back, right leg back. Big toes together, left leg lifts, reach it back. Okay, so you take the left side, step the leg through, lower the back knee. You can bring your arm around to your lower back, or again, you're just going to deepen that. Take that leg back, flex your front foot, ease your bottom back. Okay, back toes tuck under, step back into dog. Through into plank. Lowering down. Okay, flatten the tops of the feet, turn the toes in and your heels out. Bring your arms down by your sides. Palms are down, inhale. Lift your legs, lift your upper body. So really turn those heels out. Palms can stay down or lift your arms, fingers and toes. Reach back. Lower the legs. Bring your arms through, either into Sphinx or straighten your arms, come into Seal. Lower that down. Bring your big toes together. Take your arms behind you, interlock the fingers. Inhale, lift up. Lower the legs. Again, come back into Sphinx or back into Seal. Lengthen forward. You can go back to anything you've just done or bring the big toes together. Take your arms out in front. Hands to Namaste. Tummies are lifted, lift your legs, lift your upper body. Fingers in line with your shoulders, come back into your groin stretch. So big toes together, take your knees,
as wide as they'll go. Bottoms back to your heels, rest flat down. And then tummies in, come up to sitting. If it's not comfortable to sit on your heels, you can take your legs out in front. You just want to make sure you keep that lift up through the lower back. Interlock your fingers, take your palms forward, inhale. Let the lower back release down. Take a twist to the right, bring your left arm across. Right arm to the mat behind you, or wrap it round to your left thigh. Relax your shoulders. Bring your gaze back. You come back. Interlock your fingers. Change your grip. Take the palms forward, inhale. Again, make sure you're not pushing into the back of the waist. Take it round to the left, right arm across. Left arm wraps round. Bring your gaze back, you come back. Take your hands down, step back into dog. Okay, so just walk that out, a little bend in the knees. Big toes together, right leg lifts, reach it back. Lift your gaze, step it through, turn the toes in, come up to standing. Okay, Trikonasana, right toes out, left toes in, take your arms out, drop your shoulders, take that over to the right. Tummies in, bring it back. Oops, turn your feet. Arms out, shoulders down, take it over to the left. Tummies in, bring it back. Turn your feet again. So we're going to take side angle. Bend that right knee, check its alignment. It's over the heel. It's pointed between second toe and middle toe. Take your arms out, drop your shoulders. Turn that left palm up and then bring the arm over. So your tummies are in, you can feel the outside edge of that left foot and you're just going to take that left arm back slightly. So if you turn your gaze, it's not in the way. Okay, tummies in, bring it back. Turn your feet, left knee bends. Left forearm down, bring the right arm over, and again, just take that arm back and turn your gaze. It's only a small movement, but you're just opening up the rib cage, opening up the front of the chest. Tummies in, bring it back, turn both toes in, roll your shoulders back, interlock your fingers. See if you can turn your inner elbows to face me. Lead with your heart and come down into your forward bend.
So if it's not comfortable to have your arms behind you, just release your hands down to the mat. Tummies in, hands to your hips, come up to standing.
So we're going to take goddess, turn the heels in and your toes out. And you're going to lift your toes, keep them lifted as you bend your knees. Okay, tummies are in, take your arms out, palms are facing me. Drop your shoulders, squeeze your shoulder blades into your spine, and then take your forearms up. And then just turn your gaze, look at your arms, and see if you're pushing into the back of the wrist. Can you bring, so you've got a plumb line from the middle finger down to the elbow. Pull your shoulders, or pull the arms back, so the shoulders are squeezing in. Toes can come down, don't let the knees roll in. Inhale, straighten your legs, interlock your fingers behind you again, change your grip, turn the heels out, exhale, come back down into your forward bend. So again, you can bring your arms up behind you, or take your hands to the mat. Tummies are in. Walk your hands round. Whichever leg works for you, step back into dog. Okay. And then bring your knees down. Bring your bottoms down. So take your bottoms to the right, feet to the left. Slide that left leg back. So sole the right foot to your left thigh. And then walk round towards that right hip. Arms can stay straight, or you can come down onto forearms. Straighten your arms, tummies in, bring that back. You're going to bring this leg round. See if you can wrap the left leg all the way round. So you're stacking your knees with your left knee on top. If that doesn't work, you go to cross leg with the left leg in front. Okay, give your shoulders a roll. Turn the left palm up, take it over to the right. And again, you're going to take this on back, turn the gaze. Tummies in, come back up. Back of the hand onto your spine. Right arm lifts, bring them together. Release, release, give your shoulders a roll, come into your forward bend. Tummies in, come back up to sitting. flex to the right.
Sole of the left foot to your right thigh.
You walk round to the left hip. Tummy's in, bring that back, bring that leg round. And again, if this doesn't work, then cross leg with your right leg in front. So you're going to take the back of the left hand onto your spine, right arm lifts, bring them together. In, come back up to sitting. Okay, you can take your right leg out to the side and keep your left foot tucked in. Right toes are facing up or slightly turned in. Don't let your foot turn out. Lift, there's your twist, ease down towards the right leg. Just checking into the lower back on the left hand side. And then you take hold of the right big toe or the calf. Inhale, take your left arm back. So really bring your ribcage round, turn the palm away. It's coming round to your lower back or to your left thigh. Tummy's in, come up to sitting. Okay, you can bring this right foot round. So you're lining up your heels, and your right heel is about, I don't know, a foot to 2 feet away, and it's where your forehead would rest if you could come all the way down. So just take your hands to your knees, lift your spine, relax your shoulders, and then you're going to start to gently ease forward. Tummy's in, come back up to sitting. Give your legs a shake out. And then bring your right leg in, take your left leg out to the side. So there's your lift, there's your little twist, ease down towards that leg. So you take hold of the toe or the calf, right arm back. Turn it away, wrap it round, turn the ears. Turn these in, bring that back. Bring your left heel round. So again, line up the heels. Lift and ease down towards the left instep. These in, come back up to sitting. Give your legs a shake out. Okay, and then come down onto your backs into bridge. Your heels are in line with your sitting bones or a little bit wider. Your shins are perpendicular to the mat. So roll that down. Bring your arms down by your sides, palms are turned up. Ease your shoulder blades flat. Inhale, come up into bridge. And then just see with your fingers turned up if you can bring the heels onto them. If you don't want this option, you can interlock your fingers underneath you, or you can just keep the backs of the hands on the mat. Inhale, lift your heels, slowly wheel your spine back down. Bring your knees into your chest, cross your right knee over your left, arms out to shoulder height, lower your legs to the right. Unwrap your legs, come back to center. Check your alignment. Left knee's crossing over right, lower your legs to the left. Unwrap your legs. Come back to center. Take your feet back down. Inhale. Come back into bridge. So again, you can bring the heels onto the fingers with your palms facing up, or you can interlock your fingers. Your choice. Inhale, lift your heels, wheel your spine back down. Knees into your chest. We're going to take revolving belly. So your arms are back out to the sides. Lower your legs to the right. Straighten your legs. Taking them up to the right hand. Okay, so you can stay here or take hold of the top leg, which is your left leg. Bring your underneath leg round. Left hand comes down to take hold. Just seeing if you can bring your shoulder blades to the mat. Tummy's in, release, come back to centre. You just give your knees a hug, a little bit of a rock side to side, and then take your arms back out, lower your legs to the left. So you can stay here, or again, you can bring the underneath leg round, right hand's going to come down to take hold. Tummy's in, bring that back. Give your knees a hug, a little bit of a rock, side to side. Okay, and then you're going to come round onto your right hand side into side leg raise. You can rest your head in your hand, or you can lengthen the underneath leg all the way and rest your head down. Tummies are in, stack your heels, flex your feet. Before you lift this top leg, you turn out from the hip. So the toes are facing up, bring the leg in. You can take hold of your foot, your calf, or the thigh. Inhale, straighten that leg. Bend your knees. So we're going back to the twist that you've just done. Take that shin down. Bring your right arm forward. Take your left arm over. So you can stay there. Or you're going to take this left leg up to your right hand. You're going to bring your right leg round and your left hand's come down to take hold. Skin. Release. Bring the soles of your feet to the mat. Lift everything into alignment. Bring your knees into your chest. Straighten your legs. Soles of the feet to the ceiling. So we lower the legs, three stages down to the mat. You can take your arms overhead or you can hang on to your mat. You can do one leg if you don't want to do both. Tummies are in. Lower your legs, third of the way. Take them down another third. Take them down to about an inch off your mat. And then release your legs. Turn onto your left hand side. So back to side leg raise. Stack your heels, turn the toes of the left, right foot up and bring that leg in. So again, you can take hold of the foot, the calf, or the thigh. Bend your knee. Take that shin down. Slide that left arm forward. Take your right arm over. Again, you can stay here. Or take that right leg up to the left hand and bring your right hand down to take hold of the left leg. In, release, come onto your backs, bring everything into alignment, knees into your chest, straighten your legs, soles of the feet to the ceiling. So those of you doing one leg, change legs, lower your legs, further away. Take them down another third. Take them down to about an inch off your mat. Give your knees a hug, a little bit of a rock side to side, and then into reclining cobbler. So you bring the soles of your feet together. Heels as near to you as you can get them. And you check into the feet and you're trying to bring the base of the little toe and the outside edge of the foot together. Okay, so we're not being passive with this. There's a little bit of pressure bringing those feet together. Take your arms overhead. Walk your shoulder blades down towards the back of the waist and bring your hands to your elbows. Bring that underneath arm through so it becomes the top arm. Okay, and then toes in, bring your arms back. Tilt your tailbones up, bring your knees into your chest. So give them a hug, a little bit of a rock side to side. Come up to sitting. Okay. Take your right leg out to the side, bring your left leg in, lift, twist, and ease down towards that leg. tummy's in, come up to sitting. So this time, keep the legs as they are and come into your forward bend. Tummy's in, come back up to sitting. Change legs. Okay, there's your twist. Ease down towards the left leg. Tummy's in, bring that back, straight down the middle. Tummy's in, come back up to sitting. Take both legs wide. If you don't want to take wide leg forward bend, you can go into butterfly. Ease yourself forward in your sitting bones, bring your hands round and start to gently lengthen down into your forward bend. Make sure you don't let your feet turn out. Tummy's in, come back up to sitting. Give your shoulders a roll, give your legs a shake out, and then come down onto your backs into Shavasana. You come into Shavasana, you bring your arms down by your sides. Turn your palms up. Move the legs far enough apart that if you brought them together, they'd only just meet. And then let the feet turn out. Take three breaths, guiding each breath through the whole length of your body, through your feet, to your toes. You surrender your weight with each exhale. Open up to the ebb and flow of your breath. take your next inhale. Fingers and toes stretch open. Waken up the ankles and the wrists. Breathing in, taking your arms overhead, reach everything away. You bring your arms back, bend your knees, turn to your right, and come up to sitting. Okay, so I've knocked you 5 minutes off. It's so unbelievably cold in this room, I can't tell you. Thank you very much for joining me. We have one more class here next week, and then hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll be together the week after. They're going to keep us posted, aren't they? So I have my email today. I hope you've had your email today. And I look forward to seeing you. So until now, I'll see you next week. Or until then, I'll see you next week. Have a great week. Thank you for joining me.